I see you found the first of my reliquaries under Dravasser.
Yeah. It was behind a giant swarm of undead. What the hell is going on down here?
The cult uses these ruins as a testing ground for their experiments. You can see the results.
The other dragon, from the Echoes. Did she find the source of the undead?
She did. But the cult came back stronger. Count Shax corrupted the reliquary, and now it creates these monsters. If you destroy Shax's link, the undead will fall.
You cannot win against the Chosen of Malthus. More will...
Malthus. Wasn't he some kind of mage back in the day? Black magic. Undead, for instance.
He discovered a great many things in his time, but the cult honors the darker aspects of his legacy.
Your step. There's a mass of corpses ahead, and they look hungry.
And you're going to hang back and stay alive this time, right?
I still don't know why you're the one with those bracers.
Because I know how to use them.
Okay, this tunnel leads to an old arena. Ruggiero's waiting in there, and he's got the place sealed off.
Because, of course, it's a trap.
It sure is. Which makes it a great place to kill him.
You want him dead as bad as I do. Why?
Ruggiero killed my wife, and Count Shax gave the order.
Oh, those two are gonna burn in hell.
Thank you.
You've enjoyed quite a lucky streak, but that's ending now.
Hello, Rogiro. What have you done with my sister?
We sold her long ago. I've no idea where they took the silly bitch.
Then you're no use to me.
Rogiro! Come back here, you bastard!
Damn it. Rogiro's got to be headed for the other reliquary.
Suicidal fanatics. Now I know where the cult are getting the undead.
Stop.
It's a griffin right now. Griffin?
Damn it.